pointed. So first one, if you are finding, if you have a resistor like this, in this node we have a voltage of V1, at this node we have a voltage of V2. Now that time what, how to write the value of current I? Ohm's law is I is equal to V divided by R. So if the voltage of resistor is equal to V2 voltage, later it can be V1 minus V2 divided by R1, or it can be V2 minus V1 divided by R. Namme ida assume pannipo V1 or V2 seriya amma for example yahan par ek mesh resistor enna pannipo current ki flow aachuna can be I1 minus I2 or I2 minus I1. Namme or direction assume pannite enna pannipo or fixer la vechidom adhe maadhiri here also we have to fix the value of V1 and V2. So here, in a circuit, we have V1 alone here, other end is connected to ground terminal. Now, I will be equal to 1 minute of your voltage is V1, other end is connected to zero potential. Up in your voltage is the other one. So it will be V1 divided by R1. So you are going to pass on the example. It shows voltage law, current law. We are going to use Ohm's law. I is equal to E by R. If your resistor are connected between a voltage source and ground, then I will be equal to that voltage source divided by resistor. If your voltage is connected between two voltages, na, then we can write V1 minus V2 or V2 minus V1 divided by R. Okay, ma'am. This is the number. Now, take up first sum. Calculate the node voltage. Calculate the node voltage for the given network. Calculate the node voltage for the given network. Otherwise, we have to assume the node voltage. For have more than three branches connected at a node, then we will mark it as a node voltage point. Question is, node voltage could be coming up, question is, if we put the node in the node, we have to assume node voltage. For assuming node voltage, we have to consider if more than three branches are connected to a common node, that node will be taken as node voltage. So, if we do the circuit, node voltage is the point here, 2 ohm resistor is connected, here 5 ohm connected in series with the voltage source, other side we have a 10 ohm resistor. So, this is a branch, this is a branch, this is a branch. So, if we have 3 branch connected, I can assume this as a node voltage. Take it as V1. Similar, in here, we have 10 ohm resistor, 4 ohm resistor, again 2 ohm resistor, again more than 3 branches are connected. So, mark it as node 2. If the nodes are going, if the branches are going, I will take up the nodes mark. So, here we have 2 nodes, V1 and V2. At the end of the line, what is KCL? At the junction or a node, the current entering should be equal to current leaving. Appana, if I am considering this as a node V1, which resistor is equal to current is entering and through which resistor current is leaving? If I assume V1 as a node, I have 3 branches, 2 ohm, 5 ohm and 10 ohm resistor. Which one is carrying a current entering towards your node V1 and other in other branches? Leaving current. 5 ohm resistor is entering current. Since we have a voltage source, voltage will be leaving at a point of positive. So current starts entering your 5 ohm resistor. So at this node V1, it is an entering current. But now first thing as you know, current is I1. So at this node V1, current can be divided into two parts. Yeah. So one across your 2 ohm resistor, another across your 10 ohm resistor. So take this as I2, I3. Starting point, the voltage source which you get. So from the circuit, here 25 volt supply is given. So current starts entering your 5 ohm resistor, leaving terminal getting negative. So towards your node, we have a current I1. So at node V1, current is divided into two parts. One flows across your 2 ohm resistor, other one flows across your 10 ohm resistor. So across 2 ohm, I'm taking it as I2. For 10 ohm, it is taken as I3. If I enough. So I2 are enough. Come to the negative terminal. Whereas I3, 10 ohm resistor, it reaches your node V2. V2 the I3 is your entering current. Again, current is divided into two parts. One is coming to the 4 ohm resistor. Mark it as I4. Similarly, so, another is coming to the 2 ohm resistor. Mark it as I5. Okay, ma'am. So, if you consider node 1, you mark it in the mark. If you mark it, so first of all, voltage source in the current flow of arrow. So, current flow of arrow in the node length, you are the current arrow. So, I want an assumption in the first current. In the voltage, you are operating the current. First current, supply current, I want an electro. In the node, you are the current will be green program, green program, right? You are the so, one part is I2, another part is I2, I3 is the I2 part is one problem, term data is sorry. So, I3 is the flow of the flow. If flow of the in the node, the current is incoming. In the node, the current will be I3 is the split down. Sorry. So, I4 is I5. So, in the node, V2, I3 is the ending current, leaving current I4, I5. At node V1, apply Kirchhoff's current long. Kirchhoff's current law is at the junction, current entering should be equal to leaving. So, if B is the entering current is I1. Leaving current is
I2, I3.
So, sum of current entering should be equal to sum of current leaving. In equation, so next step is apply Ohm's law. In the Ohm's law,
V is equal to
IR. V is equal to IR. This is I. So I will be equal to V divided by R. So I one is equal to 5 ohm resistor. So this is node V one. So, if you have V1 minus 25, you will have 25 minus V1. Okay, now I have 25 minus V1. What is 25 voltage? Current I1 is produced. Correct? That is 25 minus V1. Is that correct? So, if the 5 ohm resistor V1 is connected, the other one is connected to 25 volt. But I think 5 ohm resistor can have voltage V1 minus 25 or 25 minus V1. Every assume pannalo, final answer la plus level vendedhu minus level la plus level. Avula dhaan change avum. Vera edhu changes irukadhu. Okay va. Usually nama epdi edukona indha supply la irundha nama current direction start pannuvom illaya. So appo idhu dhaan main source na consider pannikiren. Appo 25 minus V1 divided by 5 nu assume pannalam. Puriyudha? So across I1 enavarku I1 is 25 minus V1 divided by 5 equal to I2. I2 I2 the current 2 ohm resistor la inge enna voltage irukku V1 inge enna voltage irukku 0 potential irukku appo ore voltage source la irukinge seriya so appo I2 la nadi eduthalam V1 divided by equation number 1.
equation number 1.
Zero
times more, then take it as equation. Equation is the 1, press 1. Unknown, we have to choose one alone. 2. And I know V1 and V2, rent is the choose one alone. Unknown one, then 2. Unknown one, 2.
Super node, illana super mesh.
one of more current sources also. Entire branch, branch in the other, full line will be branch in the full branch may, where current source are replaced Archina, and where a super node in a super mesh. So, in the old case, it will be a full support. If the branch is resistant, it will be so simple, it will be a lot. So, for entire branch is replaced by current source, we call it as super mesh or super node. For node analysis, it is called as super node. So, in the first step, node layer first step. First step, in the one and only. Correct.
Your incoming
away from your node. अपने U मतलब क्या ना था? Leading current. In the current है ना I1 है ना उसी को लिखो, so it is I1. ठीक है? So our node V2 ले, voltage incoming current source 10 amps weather, it is flowing towards your V2. अन्ना ला incoming current, नाम आसीन पढ़ लेते हैं I5. सही आ? Similar है ना ये 5 amps weather it is moving away from your V2. अपने it is an outgoing current. I1, அதனால இந்த I1 போட்டுருக்கோம் சோ இது வந்து உங்களுக்கு அவுட்கோயிங் கரண்ட் I4 I3 இஸ் தி இன்கமிங் கரண்ட் which we have assumed சோ இப்ப நோ V2 ல I3 and I4 இஸ் சாரி I5 ஆர் யுவர் இன்கமிங் கரண்ட் I4 and I1 ஆர் யுவர் அவுட்கோயிங் கரண்ட் புரியுதா சோ நவ டேக் டவுன் அட் நோ V1 அட் நோ V1
I3
V1 minus V2 divided by 4 I4 V2 divided by 6 I5 10 amps. If you assume it, you can substitute it. Plus 5. Minus